Evacuation warning has now been elevated to an evacuation order. This is happening along the San Joaquin River. This is for the rural areas in both Lathrop and Manteca. KCRA3's Erin Heft is live in Manteca this morning with the very latest. And Erin, what are you seeing?
It really puts in perspective this evacuation order. Where we stand right now is Airport Court, one of the two areas under evacuation orders. The other is Haven Acres Mobile Home Park, also in Manteca. Take a look at this. So this home under construction really puts in perspective the water flowing through the bottom of these homes. On the right, that would be a garage. You can actually see a flooded recycling container at the back wall of that home, and you can see just sunlight and water flooding, just actually flowing through that doorway right now. This entire street lined with homes dealing with just that. Paint tanks, a lot of cars. We are seeing sheriff deputies separates a lot of the people from what the homes from where we're standing right now. So the water you're seeing right now is on the San Joaquin River. These evacuation orders are due to hazardous water levels from both storm runoff and snowmelt. Emergency personnel say as water levels continue to rise, emergency services will lose access to these areas. Now let's talk about the levees. Reclamation districts will continue monitoring levees and address issues as they arise. Right now there are none, and all affected residents have been contacted directly by sheriff office personnel. Now take a look at this. You do have a resource if this is your area. The San Joaquin County Office of Emergency Services has established an evacuation center. That center is at the Manteca Senior Center, which is at 925 Cherry Lane in Manteca. If you join us back out here live, you're taking a live look at the water from the San Joaquin River flooding into these homes. Now, I do want to put in perspective, this is a very rural area. In fact, this is an official street. It is Airport Court, but as you look at the road, this is an unpaved, high elevated road that homes are to the left, and to the left is the San Joaquin River. It does affect more than a handful of residents, but if you are in this area, you are under an evacuation order and you do have resources. We're seeing a lot of people getting into boats and trying to get to higher ground like this. In Manteca, Erin Heft, KCRA 3 News.
Erin, thank you for your live report this morning.